What's up, everyone? It's Mavior3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. And we have a character request. It's about time. Anyway, I think after this episode, I might go a while without showcasing this series. Because I think I've been showcasing a little bit too much. And I got a feeling some of you are getting tired of me showcasing this. So, that's all I wanted to point out. So, I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, found the room. So let's see how this turns out. So everybody picks. I don't know what's the purpose of the countdown. But I'm glad people can pick. Alright, Big Blue. And for this episode, I'll be playing ass. Nice room. Luigi. There's a decent amount of inward bison here, surprisingly. Almost half was an inward bite. Almost. Rock. Let's go. Oh, wow. So, first race, fourth place. I would have had third, but someone had to boomerang me. Okay. Hyrule Circuit. Oh, that's one way to take out a Dry Bowser. I'm about to say, did I just hear a blue shell? Damn, I'm about to say that shit came fast. Wait, what? Hmm. Damn.
I probably would have took that if I didn't screw that up. Oh, well.
Second's good enough for me.
Mute City. Ooh, this might be too early. Nope. Never mind. Okay, I got someone. Did that super horn destroy my boomerang? Donkey Kong. Right when I use my mushroom. I was waiting. I'm like, uh-oh. Is that about to hit me? I might regret not using that right away. Those two have a good ass lead. God damn it. Eighth. Damn. Stupid lightning. Ice Outpost. On this track, once you start front running, you have a really good chance of winning. So half the room is inward bites. How about that? Ah, man. Oh. Woo, what a save. Get my ass away from that plant. Get the hell away from me. Ah, thought that was protection.
I didn't know where to go. Really? Ah. Oh my god, no. That bullet could have saved me. Damn. That lightning, once again, the lightning screws me up. Wario's gold mine. Well, at least the upside, I can start off with 5 coins. But we'll see if that'll make a difference. Okay, wow. Oh, he literally tried to hit me. Wow, as soon as my star goes out. Oh, of course someone was invisible. Oh, man. Ace. Damn. Three bad races in a row? Man. What the hell am I doing? Swamp ruins. Ricocheted off the wall? Damn.
What the? Did he just fall? Almost had him. Almost did. And someone passed me? Oh, man. Cheap, cheap beach. Oh boy. Oh great. Well, even if I did have protection, I would have got screwed regardless. Motherfucker! Oh great. Ah, no, 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 come on. Why am I doing that? Crashing into everything? Damn. Oh, I had nothing to do with that. Oh, yeah! First place, baby. Amazing. Even after all those screw-ups, I still somehow won. Alright, we got a mirror mode at Royal Raceway. Better him than me. Same goes to that guy. I'm out the sight. What? That didn't hit you? Lame. Oh! Of course. Well, thanks for getting rid of that shell. I'll take it. Man, I cannot believe that plant didn't eat me. And I say that'll do it for this episode. So, thanks for watching from me, UO3, and I'll see you guys next episode. Mario Kart Deluxe, thank you for requesting. So, here's a quick list of what's going on, the progress on all the characters. So, yeah, see you then next episode. Later!